Hogsmeade, here I come.
Pardon me? Might I
ask? Well, say we show you some of what's available. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Always open. You be sure to stop by soon. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
You fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment. The Deke would like to talk. Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
You can't imagine how inconvenient it was before I invented blue powder.
High Wing, go!
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Away, High Wing! Away!
Too soon. Ugh.
Confringo!
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Glacius! Defender! Potato! Stupid! Confringo!
Revelio. It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Confringo! Confringo!
Gross.
Confringo! Confringo!
Depulsa! Revelio!
Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo! Confringo! Levioso! Capulso! Confringo! Capindo! Levioso!
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Confringo! Defender! Descender!
Let's go.
Defender! Confringer!
Eight legs is simply too many.
Confringer!
Revelio.
Descender. Confringer.
Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Descendo. Revelio.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Nothing to identify, for now.
Something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
There's something in.
Mm-hmm.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
He seemed trustworthy. Difficult to know, really. But Sirona Ryan trusts him.
Well, that's something, I suppose. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Faster, Highwing!
You should know better than that by now.
I don't trust Ranrok. I'll tell you that. You'll tell me.